was amazing. So I max leveled him. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some modded Ark Survival Evolved on the Poping Evolved server. Hope you guys are having a good day. Wait for the smoke to clear. I'm having a great day, and we're back doing stuff and things on the modded server. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Thanks so much for continuing to show your support on all the videos. Make sure if you like this one, you smash that thumbs up button and show your support, peeps. And if you haven't already and you're new, don't forget to subscribe. So, all the news that's fit to print about modded that I've heard through the grapevine, wardens have been unkillable for a while, and I heard that Drax lost 6 wyverns, and that XB lost his Primordius, but they ended up calling that a bug, and XB got his Primordius back. I'm not sure what Drax did, and then they're fixing that bug. I heard Dragon Gods are going to get unnerfed again. Unnerfed, something stupid. So they're going to be better, and I'm not sure if we're going to need to tame 2 new ones or if we're going to just keep the ones we've got. We've got Dark Matter and we've got Barafu, and so that's happening, and I think that's all that there really is right now. So we're not going to be doing it. Whoa, hey, okay, that was scary. Oh, okay. So anyway, I think we're going to continue on our quest to do some taming today. There are a couple of things I got to get ahead of time. I do believe I'm completely out of... You know what? I'm just going to drop this spinal leather armor on the ground. We don't really need it. I think I'm completely out of sedative narcotics, so I've got to go ahead and make up some of that stuff. We still have golden treats, so I think we're just going to use those for taming. We have a few, not a ton, but we have some. We got a couple of these new cool items. Let me go ahead and squirt these into here. We got that Divine Salt and we got the Dragon God Flag. We can use those for duping stuff and things. And then I can't remember what the Divine Salt is for. Oh, hello. That must be a player, I'm assuming. Yep, it's got to be. So anyway, that's kind of what I thought we would do today. I'm really interested in continuing to play with the Pimp My Dinos mod. And what I want to do with it is I want to go ahead and check out the T-Rex armor for it. So that means we've got to go ahead and... We checked it out already, but I want to keep checking it out. So, you know, there's all sorts of other armors in here too that I have it that we could probably check out too. What is this one? The Dodo metal armor. Equip a Dodo. What is a Dodo? I don't even get it. I don't know what the Dodo is. Does it mean Dodo? I don't get it. And then we got Anki armor, and we've got Raptor saddle, and Saber, Spino, and the 2 Spinos. And I think there's even more than that. So if we see a BA Saber, we can grab one of those. If we see a BA Anki, we can grab one of those. Do they have BA Ankis? I think that they do. Really, we're on the lookout for T-Rexes, though. So that's what I want to try to see if we can do today. So to start off with, let's go ahead and take a look here. We got the sedative narcotic stuff and things learned. Bam, right here. Let's go ahead and search sedative. So narcotic, cementing paste, hide, crystal, and rare mushrooms. You know what? I don't know if I've got any rare mushrooms. I don't think I have that many. I think I have some inside of here. Close. No cigar. No. Oh, no. Our storage system is so terrible. We don't know where anything is. There they are right there. So 66. So we need more rare mushrooms. And I'm trying to think of a way that we can get these really easily. And I'm thinking what we could try to do is go ahead and get our Rudolph. Whoa, Neil Patrick Harris. So I'm thinking we could get our Rudolph and just come down over here into the swamps and see if we can gather them this way. I'm not exactly sure if this will work, but I think it probably should work. We're just going to have to drop stuff out of our inventory a lot in order to make it happen. So if we just come down into here. No, that's just wooden thatch. We're just getting wooden thatch. That's it. Okay, these are not the trees. So let's drop all of those. And then maybe it's these other types of trees. There's another type. Well, let's try these. There we go. 7 rare mushrooms. All right, 11. We're doing it. Stuff and things are happening. So we can actually probably walk. It might be a little bit easier. And we can just come through here. Now we're going to have to drop, obviously, our load every once in a while. Drop our load. So we're going to have to drop. Whoa, you want to go? Yeah, that's what you get for messing with Kevin. So we're going to have to drop our load every once in a while of all the stuff and things so that we're not overburdened. But we should be good to go to get plenty of rare mushrooms. I'm excited about it because we're going to make, I think I'm going to try to make a bunch of set of narcotics. And we're just going to get that done. I will BRBs, peeps. All right, we're back at base. I got tons and tons of mushrooms and 694 of them to be exact. And we got right there a huge amount of narcotics. We've got a bunch of cementing paste. We need hide. Do we have hide? 4,000 hide. Wait, we got to grab it though. That makes it so much easier. So there's our 4,000 hide right there. And then crystal, I think we've got a bunch of that over here. Let's go like a so. And then if we take a look at the set of narcotic recipe, 20 of them, baby. Nails and ace to KB stopped. All right. So we got 20 sedative narcotics. We're not going to need to worry about building those for a while. We're GTG right there. So actually, you know what? Well, I think I'll have to wait for them to get done crafting. We'll wait for these to get done crafting. We're going to go ahead and grab up... what else are we going to need? Probably just golden treats. That's it. And then we're going to get Vendrako and head out into the universe and see what kind of stuff and things are there to be tamed. And we're back. And I found a high-level Argy. So I think we're going to try to knock this guy out down here. Let me see if we can't just... He's level like 590-something? Is he dead? Did we kill him? Or is he just knocked out? Come over here. Bokito is in the area too. I don't know if you just heard the Bokito music really quickly. I think he's just like really, 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 really hurt. Okay. So we need a treat. Give me a golden treat right now. Quick, quick, quick. All right, we got our golden treat. Let's head over. Can we get to a spot where it'd be like easier to put stuff in his butt? All right, we're going to have to try to jigger this. Oh, I can't get to him. Oh, seriously, game? I know, I could just use my jetpack. Okay. Gosh, what a huge pain in the butt. Okay, we're going to jetpack over someday. Okay, we're in the inventory. There's that. One of these. Go like this. Remote use item. Nailed the days the cave stopped. Oh yeah, baby, that's what's up. What level did he team out at? 802. Now there is armor for this guy. Oh, he looks cold. Are you cold? How can you be cold? You're Frost RG. You're fine. You're fine. Everything's good. 8,000 HP. 1,000 melee damage to start with. I love modded arc. So we're good to go with this guy. Let's go ahead and bring him back to base. And there's armor for him with the Pimp My Dino armor mod. I want to check it out. We need to like figure out how to make carbon. So there's a portal over here I think we'll use. And I'll meet you back at base, peeps. And we're back at base. I haven't thought of a name yet, but we're going to work on it. I love the way this RG looks. It's so cool, man. All white and blue. It's like Slipgator colors. So, all right, we got to figure out what's going on with this armor. So if we take a look inside of our engrams, we need to learn how to make carbon. So this is it right here. You need to make it in the Pimp Smithy. And then if we go back in and we look at Argentavis, the Argentavis saddle carbon armor right here. That's what we're learning here. And then the Argentavis sign, Argentavis armor sign. Let's just go ahead and learn that too. Why wouldn't you? So we'll leave him over there. I set him on passive. And then let's take Vendrako. There's our BA Terror Bird still hanging out. Just hanging out over there by the area. We got to make like a little like display or something like that. I don't know. For now, I think it's just what it is. A big collection of dinos. So over here, let's go into the Pimped stuff and things. And let's take a look at carbon. Charcoal and metal. Well, we got metal. Charcoal. I don't have charcoal anywhere. I don't have any charcoal. And I'm not really sure what the fastest way to make it on this server is. I don't think that there is... there's nothing like the island on the center where we could just go harvest charcoal. That's not a thing here. We can't use like a fire dino to do it. Well, we need to make some. We got to find out a really good, quick way to make a bunch of charcoal. And we should be good to go to make a bunch of carbon. And we're back. So remember this little guy over here, the forge machine? Let's go ahead and make the epic forge. I think this is going to be a really quick way for us to get lots and lots of charcoal. So I think we're going to have to see how this works out. So we're going to make the epic forge to start with. And then this is going to be powered by, I do believe, electricity. How big is it? Can we stick it right here? This might not be a bad little spot. I don't want it to stick out of the top of the thing. No, it's perfect. Nailed it, ace, it can't be stopped. All right, let's go ahead and take a look. Requires electricity to operate, refines resources, blah, blah, blah. And, yep, it's powered. We're turning it on. It's super hot. I think our fortitude should be good there in order to use it. So now we just need wood. All right, I'm pretty sure we have wood. Let's check. Is it in here? I did it! Can we carry 5,000 wood at a time? No. Can we carry 2,500 wood? Nailed it. All right, so now let's pop over here. We're getting so many dinos, our base is starting to get laggy. It's making charcoal. It's not making the fastest ever, but it is making it. That should probably be enough, to be honest with you. So we're making our charcoal now. Let's go over and take a look at what we're going to need. We need metal for this too, right? So let's pop that in there like so. We can make 210. Oh my god. Oh wow. Okay. That was easy. Let's look at the Argent armor. How much does it require? Just, wow, that was like the simplest thing. As if you even have to make that. That's so funny. Because we made how much of it? And you need three? Three carbon? We made 210 and we only need three. So we just made enough carbon for all the things ever. So, all right, we need some thatch. So we got to find some hot thatch action. I'm assuming there is some thatch right here. Nailed it. And we'll just bring 1,000 over with us. So we can make this RG armor and see what it's all about. So let's squirt that in there like so. And then Argentavis. Oh, that's the sign. We need the actual stuff. No wonder it only costs three. Oh, no. See, it's a whole different story now that I'm reading it right. So that was the armor for the sign. We need three carbon. For this, we need 700 carbon. So that makes much more sense now. Still, I don't think it's going to be too hard to build it. I bet you we've already got enough to build all the carbons that we need, at least for this saddle. So if we squirt this inside of here again, let's just go ahead. Yeah, we've got way more than enough. It's funny that they made so much of it. Like, just make it harder to craft and then make it so you need less, you know? Make it so it's super 7 times as, or 100 times as hard to craft, and then you'd only need 7. But anyway, so now we need 400 fiber, and we're good to go on this armor. A little hot drink. Mm-hmm, delish. So, de fibre. We got it right here. We're on our way, peeps. And? Saddle? RG saddle carbon armor. Nailed it, ace. That can't be stopped. So we're going to need more carbon. That means we're going to need more of everything. I think we're going to need more metal, too. Metal is right here. No, right here. No. Oh, man. I need to label them. There it is. They are labeled. It says metal. We'll go ahead and bring 2,500 metal over to the pimpy furnace, the pimpy smithy. Like so. And then we'll grab that out of there. And then we'll just go make a bunch more carbon for when we're going to need it. Because we'll probably need more carbon in the future for more pimpy armor. So let's go ahead and squirt that in there. And there's 1,275 more nailed the ace that can't be stopped. All right. Now, hopefully this fits on the BA dinos. I'm assuming that it does. It fits on the BA Spino, so it should be good to go. And where's this? Everything is happening. A little bit of hot lag action. Maybe the server saving. I'm not exactly sure. All right, so we'll pop up here to our BA RG. Already got a level on it. Throw the saddle on. Ooh. Ah, it does look kind of cool. It doesn't look quite as cool as I thought. Oh, it does look kind of really cool in the back there, man. That's neat. He looks all armored up. And what does it offer us for an armor? 75? Well, you know, what can you do? So we got to pump some statistics on this guy a little bit so we can get him to level up. Now, the frost guys are the fast ones, right? And they protect you from heat. So if we were to take him into, like, the, I don't know. You know what? Carcanos or whatever was over here earlier. We got to be careful. If we were to take this guy into, like, the lava cave or something like that, it would protect us from that hotness. That lava hotness. So, I don't know. I think I'm just going to level them up a little bit. It's always weird to fly on these guys. One, because of the little weird, like, bits that are floating all around. And two, they don't wander forward. Oh, it gave him stuff on, like, the front of his wings, too. Oh, that's neat looking, man. But, yeah, when you stop riding, like, stop pushing forward, they kind of stop in the air. It's really neat. All right, let's check it out. We got a level just from harvesting that wood. All right, we got that guy right there. So these guys are going to be, like I was saying, super fast. Oh, it's turning to night. It is becoming the night. Let's turn the gammas up a little bit. Oh, what are you? That's a prime, or is it just an alpha? Alpha Dillo, level 275. Can we take it out? Let's find out. We don't have that much melee damage, to be honest with you. This could be bad. I don't think we could do it. I really don't think we could do it on this guy. I'm going to give it the old college try. Oh, we did it. Don't eat him. Don't eat him. Give me that. Come over here. Did you eat his body? No, you don't eat your friend. That's disgusting, stupid. You're disgusting. What is up with you? I can't even grab him. Did I get him? That's weird. Is he a dead body? What's the deal with this guy? We got him. I just want to check this guy's body and see if there's anything cool on him. Of course not. Well, all right. So we're going to level him up a little bit more. Just kind of check out what the statisticals are all about. And I'll be RB's peeps. And we're back. Look how fast he walks. This guy's amazing. So I max leveled him. I went out and fought some stuff. And so anyway, check him out. Look how fast this guy is, man. So these guys are supposed to be fast, so I thought we'd pump mostly speed. But I got him up to 50,000 health, 5,000 melee damage, and 270 speed before we maxed him out. He does around 6,000 damage per hit. Oh, where's our stuff and things? We're just too fast for it even to load in. So it's about 6,000 damage per hit, if I could get over to that. I don't know if it's possible, because I'm so gosh darn fast. Where the crap am I? I'm in a secret room. All right, we got to really come up on it from far away. There you can see. 6,007 damage. And he's cool looking, man. I love the look at this guy with the pimped out armor on it. It's so neat and cool. In my travels, I did see a... Oh, I thought that was something bad. I did see a poison BA T-Rex, but he wasn't really that high level. I wasn't really into it. I got to gamma down a little bit here. He didn't really look that great, but I love this guy. He looks so cool, man. I love that armor, too. That's so much fun. This Pin My Dino Mod, I don't know a name for you yet. We'll have to figure it out. I'm so sorry. I forgot most to name you and figure it out while we're just doing leveling stuff and things. So also, this can go away. We've had this thing up here for a while. It just needs to go. We don't need this garbage old school thing anymore. We got to clean our base up, man. We're better than this. We're better than stone. So peace out all the stuff and things. Oh, wait. The vaults are just going to drop. I forgot about that. We can just pick them up, I guess. That's fine. Like I so. So I think it's time. Back on Vendrako. Out to look for some more stuff and things to tame. With a focus on BA Rexes. But if I see anything cool, like I was saying, Saber doesn't really matter. I will, I'll see if we can't tame it up. So I'll BRB's peeps. Back. There's an Apex Rex over here. What level? 600. Over on the Northern Island. I just came over here to see if there's any T-Rexes. There sometimes are. I think it's time to test our Celestial out. So we've got to go back to base and go ahead and get him. And then bring him back over here. There's no Dodos, are there? All right, so we got to dial up our base with this. We're going to pull out the controller. It's going to be so much fun. And we did it! It only took me 6 presses. All right, so let's go ahead and head back to base, get Ultimate Destroyer here, and see if we can't solo that Apex T-Rex. And we're back! Where are you? You know, stuff and things doesn't last too long on this island because everybody's got high-level stuff and things, but let's see how long it takes for us to destroy this thing with our Primordius. There he is. Are we hitting him? Oh my god, we're so humongously massive. Oh wow, its stamina drain is crazy. Dude, it is actually hard to use this guy. Okay, I get it. All right, here we go. Let's come back down. Are we not hitting him? Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh no, seriously? Fly, 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 fly. Oh my god. It's the stamina drain that concerns me more. Oh, no, 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 no! No! What the crap, man? I got off him and he just flew away? All right, I didn't know that happened. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no. All right. We're back at base, completely naked, on Nemeth. Let's go. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's our Primordius? Come here. Oh! Come over here, buddy. Follow me. Oh my god. Oh, we got him back, man. So scary. All right. Let's just take this guy out real quick. Come over here. So he should be following Nemeth now. We've got to try to run over. So there's like no way to mount these guys, and they don't really land, which is like pretty terrible. I don't know if we can get him to land. There's no way for me to get up to him without a jetpack, I don't believe. So I got to get my body back. So... What a pain in the butt. You know, these guys should really act similarly to the way that... are you going to land? It does land. It does do it. Just like an RG. Okay, sweet. Nemeth, you're just going to hang out right there. Ultimate Destroyer. Oh, you weren't even ultimately destroyed very much. I think maybe the health is just regenning super fast because we're out of combat. That's Anunnaki Genesis stuff and things. So what we got to do now is not dismount. So I was trying to dismount in the air. Whoa. I was trying to dismount in the air so that I could regain stamina. That is not something that we can do on this guy, evidently. I just didn't know that. So, and that caused a huge disaster problem. So let's see here. All right. I feel like we're doing a little bit better. Just gonna take it slow. Okay, we can't get caught. That's the problem. Okay. This guy scared me a little bit, man. Oh, what's going... That was weird. Then he was flying weird. It's so hard to get used to this guy. He's so big. He's so massive. I'm just not really sure if his AoE of his breath is reaching either. Oh, we are out of stamina. All right, let's land, regain some stamina. All right, we have got to find our body. I have no idea where that is. So we've got to have a look at that. All right, there we go. Stamina's back. Maybe we can just trash him on foot. All right, let's do it right here. Here we go. Take the breath. How many HPs do you have? He's got well over a million. Easily over a million health. Because I'm hitting him for 116,000 with each breath. We did it! Apex T-Rex down. Nailed it, ace that can't be stopped. Oh, no, land, homie. We got to check the body of this thing. We sold the Apex Rex, and we're completely naked on the Carno Island. This could be bad. Take all. Just take it all. Let's get back over here. What did we get? An uncommon lance? What the crap? Rare long neck rifle? We got the T-Rex costume we've got before and rare alpha leggings? Not so great. Not so great. So we're going to drop a bunch of this garbo that we don't need. And we'll keep some of that stuff. Now, we've got to find our body, man. Which has got to be a bag somewhere. I don't know. I'll have to check it out. We'll find it. And we're back. And I got my stuff back, peeps. So I was like really bummed, guys. I was really unhappy that I didn't get it and I couldn't find it. So I went back to the island and I looked around more. I looked back at the footage. I looked a little bit more and I found that my body had actually fallen on a rock that was under the ground instead of falling in the water. So because when I thought I fell into the world, I was just like, I just won't look for it. So I went back and looked for it, and then I found it on a rock under the ground, and then I got my stuff back. So I finally did it. It is so crazy, man. I would really love to see that falling through the world bug get fixed, because that just stinks so bad. It makes it so hard. Some people lose their stuff forever, man. But thankfully here on the server, anytime anybody falls through the world, we always try to get their stuff back for them, because that's just like a game-breaking bug. That's just not cool. But I got to tell you what, guys, that's going to be it for today. That's all my little heart can handle. We got a new super amazing RG. We killed an Apex T-Rex, and we went on a grand adventure. But that's going to be it for today, peeps. I hope you had fun hanging out. I know that I did. Make sure if you like the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. Whoa, Neil Patrick Harris. And may the stuff and things be with you.